another career mode right here for us, and we are playing Grimsby. Now, No, we're currently 8th in the league. Yeah, we're currently 8th in the league, just like Millwall are in League 1. Because they're crap. Yeah, but anyway, as you guys can hear, I'm joined with It's Ghost, also known as George. Go subscribe to him. Okay, so if we win this game against Grimsby, wherever they are, where's Grimsby? Oh, there they are. They're only 11th. Okay, if they beat us, then they go 4 points. If we beat them, we go 6 points. So we'll have a chance up top. Okay, let's see what we can do, guys. Now, I did play a cup match off cam, and I did manage to win 4-0. I just about got a lucky header in the 90th minute. Which still does the 4-0 win, of course. And I basically set up 2 goals, really, but like they weren't really my setup because they were played on, and yeah, like I played it out, and then that guy like took a shot and it rebounded, and then yeah, the other guy scored. So kind of not my assist, but yeah. Got it. Okay, guys. Who are we playing? Okay, oh yeah, wait, what? Why am I saying who are we playing? I'm actually so dumb, I'm thinking of pro clubs. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Okay, let's not win the ball.
Slow down.
Boggle. Vos. Mpanzu, yes. Lovely. Play it to Loomsy. Ria. Yeah, I'm at your Ria. Make a run. That's a bad pass. Poor pass, Loomsy. Sorry. Go on, have a little dribble. Play it down there. Give me the ball back. Can we win that? Nope. Okay. Brownie. Why? Oh, his name's Brown. Sorry. No racism intended. I did not see the. Like, I don't. I thought there was an I in the name. Go on, play me in. Go! Oh! Wasn't even me. Oh yeah, also guys, yeah, my GTA Funny Moments is now out. Yeah, episode 1 should be out soon.
Which was definitely funny.
Shut up. Don't spoil it, man. Okay, why am I having a shot in there?
That video was so funny, guys.
So funny. Come on, let's win the ball, Luton. Lovely. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, be quiet, please. Thanks. Come on. Side, hello. Shut up! What happened to this to you when you're recording? Oh, I forgot you don't record, you never upload. Oh! Winner! Jesus, that guy's got a big header. Winner!
I don't want more.
You're my winner.
Whoa.
Alive.
That's low TJ.
Yeah, I'm cutting that. Come on, guys.
He only cuts out the bits that the last one. Like, if they score a goal, he's gonna cut out the fact that he scored an own goal. He should make out that someone else scored.
Oh, sorry guys, we scored. I lied. The opposition scored. Don't let him win that. Good boy. Good doggy. Go on, play him in. Play him, McGeegan. Play him back in. Or not. Oh, yes. Finish. Finish. Oh, my God. I took a shot, and you had the chance. You decided to sky it. Are you right, Schweinsteiger? Oh, they got Andrew. The most plainest surname in the world. Andrew. Andrew! Winner! 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 Play the ball down there. Okay, play him in. So lovely. Oh, look at that assist. You always get an assist, guys. I can actually never get an assist. Brown on the ball now for Grimsby. Vernon. Uncle Vernon from Harry Potter.
Ready. Oi, Andre, I bet your thing's on amateur. You're playing online.
And he scored. Wow.
Wait, so you know how to pass the ball around on ultimate team, but then how to do it on pro clubs?
He just dribbles into our own goal. Won it. Oh, they keep clearing it. It's like a panic ball. Yes, lovely. Win it. Win it! Oh, come on! Oh, half time. Okay. Half time, guys, we are winning 1-0. 45 minutes played, 1 assist, 0 goals. Let's just get back into the match. By the way, this is unprofessional, by the way. Yeah, this is unprofessional. So, if you're wondering why...
It's secretly on amateur, that's why it's so easy.
It really isn't. Oh, we went 1-0. Do you really think it's that easy? Unprofessional.
What, they're winning 1-0 or you're...
No, we... I am.
Yeah, you're on semi-pro.
No, I'm not. I'm professional.
Oh, it's 1-0 to me.
How about bad tackling? No, I won the ball.
On mute, Andre.
Why? I'm recording. Pause. Recording. What is that for a free ball?
I said to Mikey, I'm muted.
Go on, I'm in. Finish. Oh my God. Oh my God. I missed an opportunity, guys. Let's give it to me. Lovely, lovely play right there. Arsenal F. But if you close your eyes. Goal! Yes! Wait, guys, let's do our special celebration. Oh, okay, maybe not.
What is this?
Striker. Score. scored one and assisted on that. We were caught up and lost in all. Am I up there? Yeah, I am. Won it. Oh! Ooh, they almost scored. Okay, just corner. Jesus. Playing at a 9.1 rating, guys. Oh! Go on. Please, go in the ball. Oh, sorry, that's bad for me. Should have moved to the ball. Yes, nice tackle, Smith. I'm in again. Oh, gosh, my guy just got denched to the max. Okay, I got a free kick out of it. Okay, corner ball, I'll take it. Jesus Christ. Oh my. That's theirs, isn't it? That's their friend. Oh, okay, it's ours. What is that cross? Finish. Oh, it's another goal. What was that? Lindsay picking up his second goal now. That was a lovely play there. Gets the ball there, picks it up. Lovely, plays it in, then plays it in again. One touch football and bangs it into the bottom right corner. Second goal for Lindsay. Oh, he's won the ball back. Lindsay's won the ball back. Heavy touch. Can he get a hat trick? No, he can't. He really can't get a hat trick. Gosh. No. Yes. Oh, it's a lovely ball. It's a lovely ball to Loomsy. He sent him. Winnable. Yes. Lovely. Heavy touch. Cut back. Cross it in. Header. Or not. Just none of you jump. Okay. Alright, guys. If we win this game, I think we will go, like, top three. Because, like, most of the teams, like, they win, like, 1-0, 2-0. So, it's, like, it's tough. Like, it's, like, really, really tough, I swear. Nice. Nice. Nice play there. Oh, go on, mate. You're in. Play me in. Oh, I'm in. Go on. For the hat trick. Loomsy for the hat. We need to work on finesse shots, guys. Like, finesse shots, they're not our thing.
Are your finesse shots dead?
Yeah.
Mine are sick.
What, on career mode?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Did you do that upgrade thing at the start where you get plus 5 on all your attributes or something?
No.
Nor did I. Oh, Loomsy's made another great run now. Another great run by Loomsy. Whips it in with his weak foot. Yeah. Loomsy isn't so good with weak foot. Alright, win the ball now. Oh. Oh, no. No, don't let him score. Lovely tackle, Mullins. Down the line. It's a lovely bad ball. That guy's wearing reflection on me. He's wearing reflection on tracksuit in the bottom corner. Look at him, mate. Voss. Win the ball, for God's sake. Alright, 90th minute, guys. Prove something. Run, flat boy, run. Thank you. Play it back to you. You're in. Come on, mate, you're in. Finish. Oh, it's another one to seal the deal. 4-0. What a goal. Oh, gosh. They had one man at the back, guys. Woo! Smith, go on! Wow. Never knew it could be that easy. And this is on professional. Oh, he's fluked it, but it's managed to go in. We'll take it. 90th minute, 40th minute, 60th minute, 72nd minute, and the 90th minute we've scored in. Oh, can we get a second 90th? Okay. Oh, no, we can't. I tried putting the ball through his legs, but didn't work out. He just got the ball and, yeah. But match rating, 9.2, guys. Let's see what the results were for the other teams. 3-2 Colchester against Crawley. Mansfield won 3-0. I guess that's what we really like look at, to be honest. Like, if you get what I mean. So that should put us top of the league. Don't get me wrong, but yeah, we are top of the league, guys. From 8th to 1st, real quick. And wow, Grimsby went from 11th to 20th. Not so good there. Okay, so look at the table here. So let's start from the bottom. Cheltenham at the bottom, followed by Crawley, then Carlisle, then Notts County, then Grimsby, who we just played, Barnet, who are in 19th, Morecambe in 18th, Exeter City, Cambridge United, Stevenage, Doncaster, Newport County, Yeovil Town in 12th, Colchester in 11th, Wickham in 10th, Leighton Orient in 9th, Hartlepool 8th, Blackpool 7th, which is kind of a surprise really, Plymouth Argyle 6th, Crewe Alexandra 5th, Portsmouth in 4th, Accrington Stanley in 3rd, Mansfield Town in 2nd, and of course the champions Luton Town in 1st. So hopefully guys you did seem to enjoy this video. Our next fixture is most likely a cup match. So yeah, I'm going to leave it here for you guys. Smash the like button down below if you did seem to enjoy it, as it was kind of a big win today. Subscribe if you're new around here, and as always guys, peace out.